A few years ago, Gene and I went up to Dixon Mounds to see a folk group named Robin and Linda Williams. They told this story. They had a gig to play a gospel concert at a little town where the only place that could accommodate the show was the local tavern, which was fine. They went ahead and did the show. There were a half dozen songs into the set when, Robin Williams said, a miracle occurred. The natural light turned into beer. Now, I don't think Robin and Linda Williams are any relation to Hank Williams Sr., the great country artist. But he did a song about beer that I think is pretty neat. And I'm going to try it right now. There's a tear in my beer, 'cause I'm crying for you, dear. You've been on my lonely mind. Into these last nine beers, I have cried a million tears. Till I am petrified, and then maybe these tears will leave my eyes. There's a tear in my beer, 'cause I'm crying for you, dear. You've been on my lonely mind. Last night I walked the floor, and the night before. And I'm so doggone blue. You are on my lonely mind. I'm gonna keep drinking till I can't move a toe. And then maybe my heart won't hurt me so. There's a tear in my beer, 'cause I'm crying for you, dear.